Oh my god.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hello.
What's up, man? What's happening, big guy? What's up with the gun?
Oh, nothing. I was probably gonna use it to shoot myself or something. Well, life's not going that great for me. My wife left me, my kids left me, my dog died from a broken heart last fall. So, I don't know, yeah, probably just gonna end it all or something.
Pim, can I talk to you for a second? Look, Pim, I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses and get out of here?
Oh, come on. That's nonsense, Charlie. We've never given up on a job so far. Hello there, sir.
Okay. But if you can't help me,
I'm gonna f***ing shoot myself and make you two watch.
Okay, not sure about that, but yay! Hello, family. So this is my new pal, Desmond. He's been feeling a bit blue lately, so I wanted to show him one of the best things life has to offer. This is my cousin, Graham Nelly. Go on, show him that thing. Yeah, that's my beautiful sister, Amy. We don't always get along, but we sure do love each other. Alright. And over there in that empty chair is where my dear old dad usually sits. But tonight he's in the other room, I think.
I'm trying to watch the bloody television in here!
Oh, would you shut the f*** up, woman!
Wow, Pam, this is really going well.
Is this supposed to make me not want to kill myself?
Well, I haven't really been home since Christmas, so I guess I forgot there's sometimes some family tension. But that's okay, because there's another thing that makes life worth living. Friends! Come here when I feel down in the dumps. Oh, and you can even meet Dave himself.
Who's Dave?
I don't know. He's Dave, creator of Daveland. Come on, let's go on the roller coaster. Oh, the line's short.
Having fun at Daveland. Having fun at Daveland. Having fun at Daveland.
Ah, so that was really fun, wasn't it? Desmond, you look so funny on that roller coaster. Charlie, did you take any photos?
No.
So what did you think, Desmond? I bet after the teacup ride, you don't want to shoot yourself with that nasty revolver anymore. Do you feel any better?
Mm. Yeah, I guess. A bit. Then it ended. Like good things always do. That's exactly it. Are the best parts of life really just finding momentary distractions to keep yourself busy so you don't think about the harsh realities of life for a second? I can ride roller coasters, meet new friends, and spend time with my family all day long. It doesn't change the fact that the sun is just gonna explode. And all this was for nothing.
Pip, did you want to show Desmond anything else, or we good?
Well, did you want to show me anything?
Alright, yeah. What about that?
What? It's kind of cool, but it doesn't make me feel any better, though.
Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Okay, well, let's go back to the office. We just need you to sign some paperwork that says we failed to make you smile. And then you can, do what you gotta do and all that.
Okay.
You had to do it, man. It's okay.
That felt good.
Sir Food has gone missing, hearing scratches in the walls, finding mysterious purple shit pellets.
You, my friend, may have a...
Luckily for you, there's Desmond's Blibly Control.
We'll take control. Blibly Control.
Call now!